10 minutes, but for chiller. Not for any other like air conditioner. Great. Here in this cabinet, we have compressors. We have either 2, 3, or 4 different stages. Then we have the coils. These are the different condensing coils, where we have some, at some point, we have water cooled system. And in this case, we have air cooled system. You can see we have 4 fans. We get what can pass on when the temperature reaches a certain level. In the same, we have control panels that now operates the compressors inside. We have a pump that acts as a pressure line. And then we have basically the heat exchanger.
Perfect. Thank you so much. If I was to ask, let's say I have this chiller in my set. What are the some of the maintenance schedules I have to put in so that I can have a better performance for my chiller?
That's a good question. For a chiller or any other operating equipment or machine, there are different maintenance parameters that have to be taken into account. Like in this one, what we'll have to do is we must know see the gas level, the refrigerant gas level is perfect. Have the there's no leakage of the gas, oil must be the right level, the coils must not be choked, that is what I mean by choked, not dusty for efficiency of the machine, and for increase the lifespan of the equipment. So some of these things are basically, programmed for a certain period of time. Time and again, you just revisit that and make sure all the operations, operational elements like control panels, electricals, wiring are intact. Like we said, gas level checked, coils are clean, pumps as well. And another thing, the fans are in working condition because neither one fail, we have what we have high pressures in the system, which will make the machine secure, and with that, you won't get the performance.
Good. So, maybe to summarize this presentation, maybe you can tell us one or two or three problems you normally experience with chillers, the common issues.
Okay, the more common issues with chillers, and you see with the nature of chiller, because it's a two product thing, or two stage, or three. So this involves tubing, where we have sometimes mild steel, at some point we have PVC, which I think is best, because of the sludging issues. And basically, the risk, mainly in the chiller water circulation system, is the tube, the scaling, which at some point we have to get in, advise the client on what to be done for treating the water time and again so that the pipes are intact. We don't have breakages in terms of because of the spilling of the tubes. That happens when you open, at some point you open the lines, the oxygen gets in. Those are controllable.
I think this has been a very good presentation. Thank you so much, Tatiana, from Farm Foundation. Watch us for the next presentation. We'll be talking about air conditioners. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Very good.